Captain, Captain Christopher Columbus, come here now. Most of our shipmates are getting sick, and there's only 4 people left on the ship. We must go back now.
No, we must keep going. We must persevere.
We must go.
I need 1 barber and 2 crew members.
Hire me. I'm a barber.
Why should I?
Because I can do some doctoring.
Hire me. I'm a cleaner.
What type of cleaning can you do?
I could do some smart cleaning.
Hire me too, because I can replace the rope and replace the wood if the ship needs it. Perfect! Let's go! We're going to be rich!
You're on that fortunate train!
1 week later.
This is taking forever. Let's go back. We might die or get lost.
No, we must keep going.
Christopher Columbus rather eating and peeing on our food.
So the crew and you will get less food. Do you understand?
Why do you have less food?
Because we're peeing and eating on our food. Even I need to eat less food too. So when we find land, then we will eat how much as you want and I want. Okay?
1 more week later.
Oh no, 2 of my crew member get sickness. How can I heal my crew member?
I don't know and you don't know, so leave them in peace.
Yeah.